send this song out to all the happy people out there who found somebody to love in their lives. Y'all, this is going to be the next single off of our debut album. And I tell you, gentlemen, one thing. Do not be shy right in the middle of God and everybody to ask your wife or your girlfriend to dance. Go for it. That's what we're here for, to have a good time, to love one another. Stand up and dance right here. Y'all got you. Go ahead. The hell you laughing at? I'm being serious.
She keeps her arms in his eyes. Children walk passers by. They don't notice or seem to care. That love is in the air. Yeah, there's another way. Cause you don't see love in every day.
Let's get it.
Damn.
Come on, grab them hands. I can't hear y'all. Y'all are, I think y'all was drunk, aren't you? Y'all like, I've been drinking all day, and I want y'all to know that I can see if you're clapping or not clapping, and just because we're on the stage does not mean I will not come out in the crowd and make you clap. I will jump over this fence, and I will come over to that section right there because they are partying their asses off. So y'all need to start acting up. Come on. How y'all doing way over there on that side? You know we'll have a chicken fry. Pay special close attention, because this is what happens always somebody very, very ugly. Thanks, Brenda. Thanks a lot.
Into the ballroom looking like you really hell. With that flannel shirt, big beer gut hanging over his belt. He's chewing on tobacco. He's drowning in cologne. But he's strutting through the room just like a redneck James Bond. Now he pops down on the bar stool, gives that redhead a wink. He tells the bartender, let me buy that girl a drink. The bartender said, it's gonna take a whole lot more than one. Boy, let's be honest, if you wanna get you some, get her drunk. If you want that girl to be with you tonight, get her drunk on the alcohol. Bruise that love is blind. Get her drunk, just a shot or two might get her feeling right. But if you want that girl to be with you tonight, you gotta get her drunk.
Rachel, look at the front row. They're making me nervous. Look at them. They're sitting there, not doing nothing. Y'all know that if you randomly stand up during the show and hump the person next to you, it makes our show that much more fun. You do know that, right? I mean, just walk around. You don't even gotta know them. Just be like, hey, how you doing? Hey, man. Hey, what's up? I'm telling you, it works for me. Although I know that if a guy ran around and did that, a girl would slap the hell out of him, wouldn't we? Which brings me to my next song, y'all. Goes like this. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. A girl plays a game and she you know what? He'll hang out at bars and shoot pool with his friends, and have some fun to be at home on the we You know what I think it's time for? I saw how excited y'all got when the fiddle started playing, didn't you? By golly, I think it's time we play a little Nashville, Tennessee fiddle tune for you folks up here. What do you think? Ladies and gentlemen, raise a little hell and give it up for what I call the finest damn band on the planet, because I get to sing with them. Give it up for Mustang Sally!
Ladies and gentlemen, from Lubbock, Texas, that's Mandy Holbert on the bass guitar!
Sarah St. Sally, y'all, right there. Get that out the way. How many people are here that are couples, like married or on your way next week? Run, girl, run like hell, run. All right, I got a question to ask y'all. Ladies, have you ever sat there next to your husband, laid there in the bed and looked over at him and thought to yourself, damn, I wish he were somebody else? Well, if you have, by golly, this is a song for you. My necklace is broken. It is not a party until my clothes start falling off, so this is the beginning of a good time. I'm just letting it hang. Here's a song about cheating, y'all, so pay attention, because it's a true story, I know. Certain way, just to be somebody. And I'm here to tell y'all right now, that is a crock of crap. God made each and every one of us just the way he wanted to. We are all special. And here's a song that we wrote for the real women out there, because by golly, no matter what anybody says, there's going to be a man out there that's going to love you for exactly what God gave you. So ladies, this one's for you. Giggity, giggity. Way to go, smoking on our lips. I'm out here too much bigger. Out at the nightclub, trying to act younger than I am. I've got dimples on both of my cheeks. Come on, ladies, get your own out. I'm hanging over the sea. this up and you want to go for it, let's go for it. person. I mean, Sammy Kershaw, sexy, sexy. I will vote for him for mayor. I don't give a shit if he knows what he's doing or not. Mark Chestnut. What? The name says it all, y'all. That's country right there. Aaron Pritchett, come on. And then I never thought I would see the underneath side of Gretchen Wilson until I went underneath her semi. And I was like this underneath it. And I looked up, but I looked up her dress. And I would tell you this, she is a redneck woman. Woo! Wow. Lord have mercy. All right, y'all, I'm just going to say it because I don't want you to be shocked. I am white, and I cannot dance. GAC TV, here's our brand new single. Y'all, we were in Country Weekly Magazine. The Country Music Association named us one of the top acts to look for in 2010. Stop looking. You found us, and here's our song. Woo. Oh, look at that girl dance. What she call herself to? There ain't no bone in my body, can't go to it. When that just watch it. Y'all have worn me out. I'm not sure, but, well, no, I better not say that over the microphone. Rachel, you ready to test them? You guys ready? Don't make me sit my ass down on this stage and start doing slow songs. Why are there so many songs about rainbows and toys on the others? It sucks, doesn't it? It's okay. Good, because I don't even know what key I was in, and hell, I'm not a frog. Although I slept with one once, does that count?
Now he's a prince.
All right, you ready, Rachel? I just peed my pants. It scared the shit out of me. Holy shit.
It's the redneck woman.
Take it home. Y'all, this is the best damn singer in Nashville, Tennessee. Right there. Tell me, because I'm going to give everybody the wrong directions.
Somewhere over there.
We're going to be over here, and I'll be honest, we ain't got to be nowhere. You want to know why? Because we're shutting down this festival tomorrow night. So we have got nothing to do and all night to do it. So if y'all want to join us, the more the merrier. Except for you. I saw you hump the stage, and I ain't wasting my time. I need somebody who can bump wood longer than 5 seconds, sir. You stay right there. Y'all, I'll tell you what, we're trying to figure out what we were going to do right before we come over and meet all you guys. And this is what we came up with. First of all, again, you guys, how about the stage of artists that they had up here today? Please give it up for everybody. Gretchen Wilson, Aaron Burchett, Sammy Kershaw, Mark Chestnut. I'm sorry, I just want to say nuts. I want y'all to know that they say women in country music don't have balls. We do, ladies and gentlemen. We just wear ours on our chest. So, Canada, we're going to be back tomorrow partying it up with you guys. To the sound and light guys, awesome job getting everybody on and off this stage. Awesome. And ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for this band up on the stage, Mustang Sally. And now, we're going to do this song for you.